I am out of practice with vocals, so I'm drinking a lot of hot water. It's not tea. Yeah. Why don't anarchists drink proper tea? Because proper tea is theft. Lower up here, I'd like to bring attention to the fact that Putiki is a movement that is still going on and it still requires a lot of support. And yeah, it's kind of shit that like that is going on. At the same time, there's a lot of other kind of shitty movements that I'm not gonna talk about. Yeah. So, Māori land is being stolen by colonizers and turned into a marina for rich people who want somewhere to put their fucking boats. And it's like, dude, isn't there enough fucking places to put your shitty boats? Yeah. Why do you need a fucking boat?
Fuck boats.
We're not on an isthmus or anything. Who needs a fucking boat?
I own a boat. Yeah, exactly. Alright, so this next one is called Down in the Mud, and it's about property managers and landlords and how fucking shit it is to deal with them as people like us who find it hard enough to actually keep down a house for longer than a fucking year. Self-destruction, and this is kind of about the mental health crisis and how that is inflicted by elements of capitalism that hold us all down and create stresses for all of us. Yeah.
All right.
It's weird, because I was going to bring this up in the first thing, but like, have you guys noticed that like, there's a whole different movement that's like, trying to co-opt the word ACAB? That is kind of fucking shit, to be honest. Anyway, the next song we refer to as emo song, but it's probably called Desensitized, and it's just about how our identities and a lot of our cultures are being like homogenized and fucking how we're desensitized to the fact that we're having those things stolen from us. Well, particularly from indigenous people. Self-explaining. I don't know.
This next one's called Gaslighter.
It's about shitty people in social situations. Show me the body.
Thank you.
the useless one.
Yeah, all the musicians are just like, oh, no.
Thank you everyone for coming.